promised he'd be my partner. Now he's backing out on me.
Hey, Dobby, did you hear the radio? I'm so pumped up. Our boy Compress totally got the job done.
The man certainly took his time. I was starting to get bored.
Does she really think we're gonna fall for the hot nurse routine?
We ain't that hard up.
Hey, what do you think you're doing?
Thank you so very much!
Wait, you mean right here?
Holy.
You're jealous. You just want to see us compare cup sizes, don't ya?
That's not true and you know it, jeez!
And of course, the League of Villains are the darlings of the hour.
Well, that's nice to hear.
No, it's not.
Shut up! Damn it! So, why are you calling me? I'm a busy man, you know. I've got nothing to do.
In that case, I'll have a go at it.
Looking cool, honeysickle! Kiss it!
Man, talk about a party foul!
There's an underground route you can take to-
What are you thinking with this crap? Stop pretending everything is cool! Why are you letting this beak-faced loser give you orders? He killed Big Sis Mag, and he took Mr. Compress's arm! Did you just forget?
Excuse me, miss, could I please borrow your underwear?
Huh? You're the real Gray? Why didn't you say so?
And it's all my fault! I brought him to meet with you! I may be a villain, but I'm human too! We all are, man!
Man, 70,000 joule a month is dirt cheap for a place like this. You totally scored, Lucy.
Intruder alert! No stripping in my house, buddy!
Hey, give me a minute to explain, would ya?
Wow.
I was naked when I got here.
The beat-up little boy and you! You're on Shigaraki's kill list!
No, they weren't!
Too hot!
Really up the rockers!
I know you've gotta be hurting. You feel the most responsibility for Big Sis Mag's death, and it's getting you down. But you've got to be a good bad guy and power through so we can do what we came here to do, okay?
Wifey.
Looks like the Dragonoid's weakness
was an unstable power source known as Natsu.
Hey, what are you two doing over here? Playing some kind of game or something?
It's not a game, Joker!
Let me play around with you.
You just got disqualified!
I'm so happy for him.
This is way too stupid to cry about.
You're me?
What's with your clothes?
Take some off.
You put some on.
I've never eaten such tasty food in my life.
I can't believe that you actually ate the food. How could you?